Hello student, welcome to my video tutorial of employability skill. Student, as you know, we are discussing about the employability. Okay. Now, in my previous video, you already have seen about the communication skill as well as self-management skill. Okay. So in this video we are going to begin next unit. It is called unit 3 and that is about information and communication technology skill. Okay, information and communication technology skill, ICT. Okay, so we have to understand what actually ICT. Okay, as you know, the ICT stands for information and communication technology. Okay, in simple word, the technology which help us to get information, to share information, or a technology which help us to communicate with others, okay, is called ICT. It means in the entire chapter we will discussing about those technology which makes our task easy. Okay, which considered information and communication. Okay student, so let's get started. Student, as you know, we can get information from different resources like radio, like television, like internet, mobile. Okay, so these are the technology through which we can get information, we can share the information. Okay, so this unit tells about ICT. Now people use technology every day at home and at workplace. ICT tools enable anytime, anywhere access to information and resources. Exactly student, आज के डेट में हम टेक्नोलॉजी का यूज करते हैं ताकि हम किसी भी इंफॉर्मेशन को कहीं से भी और किसी भी समय एक्सेस कर सकें. इसका बेस्ट एग्जाम्पल आज क्या है, इंटरनेट. ओके, द वेरियस आईसीटी टूल्स that are used include computer we use at work, smartphone through which we talk, internet for getting information, communicating with other through email and social networks, site, watching movies and TV shows to get information. Okay student, so these are the technology nowadays through we can get different type of information from different resources. Let's take example. Suppose if you want to find a job, agar aapko ek job dhoondna hai, search karna hai, to aap kya karenge? You may have to search the internet for job openings, create a resume or bio data on a computer, use email to send that resume or send message, okay, through your phone, okay, to communicate, appear for telephonic interview. Simple is meaning kya hai, agar aapko koi job dhoondni hai to aap kya karte hain, internet pe search karte hain, aap email ke through apna resume send karte hain aur aap kya karte hain, ek telephonic इंटरव्यू शेड्यूल करवाते. ओके, एंड आफ्टर सिलेक्शन यू विल गेट द ऑफर लेटर थ्रू ईमेल आल्सो. सो दी हियर द ईमेल इज द रिसोर्स, ईमेल इज द मीडियम थ्रू वी गेट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ जॉब्स. ओके, सो आईसीटी स्किल हेल्प अस टू कम्युनिकेट, टू रन आवर बिजनेस, stay connected with our family and friends. Okay, and obviously get information. and share information. Hence, every person needs to acquire ICT skills and build them to stay update with the latest software and application. Definitely, nowadays we use different type of application or apps in our mobile device to update ourselves, like WhatsApp, like Facebook Messenger, like Twitter, Instagram, and so on. Okay, so this is about the ICT. Okay, student, I hope you understand it. So nowadays ICT plays a very big role to get information and to share information and to be connected with their families and friends. Now, information can be recorded or stored in many ways. Wo kya hai? It can be handwritten on paper, typed using typewriter or computer. Okay? इस तरह से हम इंफॉर्मेशन क्या करते हैं, स्टोर करते हैं. व्हेन इंफॉर्मेशन इज स्टोर्ड एंड रिकॉर्डेड ऑन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस इट टेक्स ऑन अ डिजिटल फॉर्म. अंडरस्टूड? जब वो इंफॉर्मेशन एक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस में स्टोर की जाती है तो उस इंफॉर्मेशन का फॉर्म यानी कि स्वरूप चेंज हो जाता है और वो जीरो और वन के फॉर्म में स्टोर हो जाती है. आईसीटी डिवाइस आर टैबलेट, स्मार्टफोन, लैपटॉप एंड सो ऑन. ठीक है, ये आपके क्या हो सकते हैं, आईसीटी डिवाइस हो सकते हैं जिसके थ्रू आप क्या करते हैं, इंफॉर्मेशन को गैदर करते हैं, इंफॉर्मेशन को शेयर करते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट, कंप्यूटर, ओके, मोबाइल, आईफोन, आईपैड, दीज आर दी डिवाइसेस. ओके, सो दिस इज अबाउट द मेन कंसेप्ट ऑफ ICT. Now, let's see the next thing about the ICT. Okay? So, here the basic ICT skill that you need are knowing how to operate computer. Okay? इसका मतलब अगर आपको ICT डिवाइस यूज करना है टू गेट इंफॉर्मेशन थ्रू आईसीटी डिवाइस, तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू नो हाउ टू ऑपरेट अ कंप्यूटर, कंप्यूटर को कैसे यूज किया जाता है. ओके, नेक्स्ट है नोइंग हाउ टू ब्राउज द इंटरनेट एंड कलेक्टिंग, स्टोरिंग एंड शेयरिंग इंफॉर्मेशन. और सेकेंड थिंग क्या, कैसे आप इंटरनेट ब्राउजर यूज कैसे करना है, कैसे इंफॉर्मेशन को सर्च करना है और कैसे इस इंफॉर्मेशन को शेयर करना है. दिस इज द टेक्निक और दिस इज द प्रायोरिटीज टू गेट इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम इंटरनेट इफ यू आर यूजिंग कंप्यूटर. ओके, सो हियर नेक्स्ट थिंग, आईसीटी एट वर्क प्लेस. नाउ आईसीटी हैज बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ अवर वर्क प्लेस, means where we work, where we job, in all sector of economy, right from carrying out money transaction through the online banking system to development of textbook or research papers in educational institutions. Means nowadays every sector needs ICT tools. Like in banking system we use ICT for transaction money, like let us simple example of ATM machine, we use ICT there, right? In medical field also, in railway reservation also, theek hai? So these are the places, or you can say ticket counter where you get ticket online. Okay, there's a machine on a platform, simply you can take a printout of platform ticket or any journey ticket also. The modern ICT employs a variety of media forms which include text, graphics, animation, audio and video. Right? The information forms, these are the form of, I mean, in forms, a type of information we can send, we can share, we can get. Okay? That is text, graphics, animation, audio, video. Okay? Therefore, employees are expected to process a sound knowledge of all these to work independently on various software and computers. Okay? Now, next thing is ICT at home. As you know, we use ICT at home also. When we chat with our friends and families, we use smartphones for chatting. We use computer and mobile phones for talking to each other, sending and receiving information, watching videos, news, listening, music, and playing games. These are the example of use ICT at home. You can visit the following site, okay, to get the information also. Okay, so this is about the ICT student. I hope you understand. Okay, in my next video we will see the next part of the ICT skill. Thank you for watching, students.